all, and welcome to this Mega Loot Crate unboxing. Yeah, no, it's not because that I'm the lucky winner and recipient of the Mega Loot Crate. No, it's not. This is called the Mega Loot Crate unboxing. Let me just turn off my phone. There we go. Because we got a lot of loot crates to unbox, guys. We got 6 loot crates to unbox. We have got, they're a bit dusty because they have sitting around a little bit. We have got the month of August loot crate to unbox. The theme is Villains 2. So, sorry about not having the GoPro so you can see down into the box. I think my dad has taken it to go hunting and stuff like that. He usually has it on his headband when he goes hunting, and then he turns it on when he's just when he sees a deer that he wants to shoot and stuff like that. So, yeah, he's actually up in Sweden hunting. I think it's wild boars and mooses, or what the heck you want to call it. But August Loot Crate is the first one I'm going to unbox here. First thing is this. Warning: to avoid danger of suffocation, keep away from babies and children and dispose of bag immediately. This is right there on the back. Okay, so yeah, I'm in the dark just as you are. I haven't unboxed any of these. Well, I've opened them. I've sliced the seal on some of them, but I haven't really looked inside them. And here we go. Here's the something fell out. Bloody hell is this? I think it's an apron, guys. It's an apron. It's a freaking apron. Well, I'm gonna wear this proudly. The whole unboxing. Yeah, let me just. Ooh, you can adjust the seam here. Cool. Okay, let me just see if I can't get the right one. Let me see. It's this one. Nope. Is it? Yeah, it's this one. It has to go up here. Let go. The further up it goes. Oh, that's the wrong way. The further up it goes, the tighter it becomes. There it goes, so we can see. Let me just see here. How much is that to the top? Let me just adjust the camera. Just a slight pinch. There we go. Doesn't matter that you can't see the top of my head. Doesn't matter. You can see the apron. Cool. The next thing is DC comic The Joker painted wooden figure. And it comes with another head there. There's also two other figures. There's Batman and Superman. But I got the Joker, so yeah. I'm not gonna unbox it because it's sealed pretty good. So yeah, this is gonna be one that's gonna be given away. Okay, of course the apron too is going to be given away. Okay, Captain America First Adventure EFX collectible. What the heck is this? I don't wanna ruin it too much. Yeah, screw it. Open sesame. Okay, so of course this one I'm gonna save for the apron. Okay, what the heck is this? It's an SFX. Oh, dude, that's the what is it? The Red Skull emblem. What are they called again? What the heck are they called? Why doesn't it say what they're called? It just says... Wait a minute. Is there something here? Oh, wait a minute. There's something here. Let's get our trusty unboxing knife. There's actually a little slit here you can open up. There you go. Come on, get in there, you stupid son of a... There you go. A certified of authenticity official prop replica. I certify that the collection of Marvel Entertainment, Marvel Studio Captain America's First Avenger. It doesn't even say here what it is, and from which faction it is. It is, the skull with the squid on it. Dude, I love all the Captain America and all the Avengers movies and stuff like that. I should be able to... Hydra! That's it! Hydra! Oh, I just got it. It's the Hydra symbol, yeah. The skull with the octopus legs, meaning multiple heads and stuff like that. Yeah, it's the Hydra symbol badge. It's pretty cool. Which also is going to be one of the ones that's going to be given away. Okay. And last, let me see, maybe, not sure. Ah, no, this is just a pamphlet that comes with every loot crate, that says what's in it. Okay, it's also got a seal, so let's... I freaking love that unboxing knife, it's so deadly. Okay. Let's see what this is. It's pretty hard, heavy. Oh, it's the Venom mug. Nice. Oh, damn. Always give it a good cleaning out before use, guys. But yeah, it's the Venom mug. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna be keeping this one. Yeah, since there's no t-shirt in it, I'm going to be keeping this one. Cheers. So yeah, I'm going to be using this for coffee. Cool. The Venom mug. One that's not up for crabs. And what we're going to do with the boxed, the Venom mug come in. That. Okay. Since we got so many, let's just power on. That was the August Loot Crate Villains 2. The Joker. The Hydra symbol, or button. And the Los Palamos. I don't know what the heck this, what the heck it's called. Apron. Those three items are going to be up for grabs. Of course I'm going to keep the button as a reference to the items that or the loot crates that I've gotten. Now, that was August. Oh, sorry, we can't have this apron anymore because this is for another book. There we go. Into the August. There you go. There we go. Next unboxing. Box like that. Okay, what do we got here? We have got... What the heck is this? I think it's a little poster, guys. It's not you can do it, it's she can do it. a reference to Wonder Woman, a pinup poster. Some of you boys may know what it is, others, I'm not gonna tell you. Okay. Of course, up for grabs. The next thing is a Zelda themed wrist band or sweatband. A sweatband is one of those where when you're sweating you can do like this. That's what they're for, but I don't know if people actually use it that way. The next thing is a Batman bottle opener, boomerang, or that little Batarang thing with a keychain. I don't see the button anywhere, guys. Yeah. So, the button is apparently lost for this month, but I know that is his, yeah, now I forgot. What month is this? Let me see here. It doesn't specify which month. I'm not sure if it's September or what. Yeah, what the hell. And here we have a Batman figure on a little stand, and there's a little something behind it that has fallen out. It's a little thing that says POW! Kapow! It's apparently a reference to the 80s Batman where you saw when they hit somebody, they just cut out before the punch is landed, and there's this big kapow instead. Yeah, very 70s and 80s, I think. Or even, was it even 60s? I don't know. And here we have a Star Trek reference. Live long and prosper. Yeah. You can turn it either way. And I think it's a air freshener. Yeah, it is an air freshener. Freaking Wonderbound. What the fuck? We got the catalog of the items that are in it. Okay. This here is a code. White Fang. White Fang Lash Legend Skin. Welcome to Brawlhalla. Instead of Valhalla, then Brawlhalla. A free-to-play platform brawler where an over-expanding cast of the greatest warriors in history battle in an eternal tourney or T-O-U-R-N-E-Y. An eternal tourney of champions for bragging rights. Infinite Maid and for PC and stuff like that. It's a code. You download the game and it's apparently free to play. And then you enter in this code and you get this character right here. I'm not going to show you the code. As you can see, it's just the White Fang. So yeah, that's of course also up for grabs. I'm just make sure that I didn't show you the codes. And then we have a regrettable superheroes. These are all the different types of superheroes through history. The League of Regrettable Superheroes. Yeah, there's all man. There's Doll Man, Dynamite Thor. The Phantom, he's actually pretty cool. I don't know why he did become a real superhero. And there's also Black Dwarf. I mean, from 1938 to 1949, it's a history of superheroes that has been throughout the ages. So yeah, flip me inside out. Yeah, oh yeah, I forgot. Of course, the loot crate can be opened up into like a little house type theme and stuff like that. So it's actually pretty cool that they made it so that actually the box can be used too. But yeah, I don't know which, maybe it says here. It is Heroes 2 theme. But it doesn't say which what month it is. July. July, that's right. So have I done it backwards? I think I have. I don't know. Now I'm confused, guys. I think I have done it backwards. I think this was supposed to be the first one, and then come August, right? Yeah. July, August. So sorry about this. This was supposed to be the first one, but screw it. Well, the book, Regrettable Superheroes, item up for grabs. The platform character game and stuff like that. Code off grabs. Live long and prosper. Hand sign Wonderbound air freshener thingy off for grabs. Bottle cap opener, of course, off for grabs. The Wonder Woman pinup girl poster off for grabs. Sweat brand and of course the Q pop figure here thing off for grabs. Just place it so that there we go. There we go. Come on. Oh, that's a few items. There we go. All of the items from the July loot crate is up for grabs. Yeah. Let's see here. The next one. It's quite a small one. This is September, so this is the right one. This is the September loot crate. I'm a bit saddened that it is this small, guys, because September is my birthday month, so yeah. Button goes there. The first item is a Pikachu Pokemon hoodie. What I don't do for views. Oh, fuck. Yeah. The next item is a You Buy Very Luck. It's a it's a Homer Buda, and he's holding a donut in one hand and a set of prayer beads in the other hand. And I'm not gonna open it, and I'm gonna leave up to you guys. So that's gonna be a collectible, of course. This also is up for grabs. And here we have the series Supernatural Join the Hunt collectible, one of a kind. Well, not one of a kind, but solely for Loot Crate Impala replica, down to the smallest detail. Everything, even inside, when you can actually hold a loop up and a light, and you can see the stereo and the gear shift. It's pretty awesomely made. So this one is off of grabs as well. And here we have a what is it called? It's the Blizzard card game. What is it called again? Why do I forget it? Why do I forget all these things that I play all the time? Yeah. Is that the game you can play on the computer with the cards and stuff like that, where all of the heroes and villains of Blizzard, all from World of Warcraft, StarCraft, and no, it's only World of Warcraft, right? Yeah, it's only Warcraft characters that you can play. Yeah, but the cool thing about this card is if you can press out, the middle, and it's actually a coin. It's the coin that you get for starting second in the game, you get this extra coin here. And it's a scratch off right there on the back. Scratch off gently with coin, and you can get a free booster pack inside the game. This here is a item that I'm gonna keep myself. Sorry about that, guys. I love the fact that it's a coin, it's a real coin and stuff like that. So I'm gonna that one is gonna be mine. And we have here a free mobile game. Master Summoner, a free mobile game. There is a there's a little something you have to do on the back here. Okay. And this here is the pamphlet of what's in the items that's in the game or in the box, but it has these cool cards attached to it. I think I actually think that is the cards that you use with oh shit, now my late game isn't. It's the card that you use with this game. So this one and the pamphlet of the items with the cards on it are going to be an item in itself. So you can check it out, and it's pretty cool. It's the month of September, and the theme is Summoner. So, yeah. Pikachu hoodie up for grabs. The game, the iOS game with the cards up for grabs. The Homer Buda, of course, that one up for grabs. The Supernaturals replica Impala is also off grabs. Put that one down there, and there we go. Bam. Three down, three to go. Let's see here. Echo. Okay, let me just check here. Yeah, this is the right one. This is the month of October. Loot Crate themed time. Button, oh, so my button collection. First thing is a t-shirt, which I am very psyched about, because it's of course the one item that I'm gonna keep. Be excellent to each other. It's a reference to those two weird kids there. So that's a t-shirt. Ah, there we go. And we can have it there. And we got a Q-pop figure, Back to the Future, Dr. Emmett Brown, and apparently there are two figurines for this one. There is the kid, Marty McFly, and Emmett Brown, and he's standing there with those high voltage things when there's a little spark going on across it. So that's a cute little Q-pop figure. And then we have another cool item from Back to the Future. This thing I really wanted to keep myself, but because I'm keeping the t-shirt, I can't keep every item for myself. Is the hoverboard. That's right. And it stands on a little mirror basin. So you can actually, from the top, you can see down it. As you can see, there's a little mirror basin right there. So yeah, that's the hoverboard. I really wanted to keep this one for myself, guys, but I thought that you guys are gonna get a kick out of this one. And there's a certification card here. Loot Crate exclusive, 1/5 scale hoverboard. Pretty cool. And here's another item that I also wanted to keep myself because I am a huge fan of that show, which is not even a Danish show, but it is a cool show nonetheless. If you recognize the item, you can't see the top because my green screen effect blurs it out. But it actually is the sonic screwdriver from Doctor Who, which has been converted into a fork slash spoon. So yeah. That's also going to be up for grabs. Doctor Who's sonic spork. Pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, wrong way around. With the official Doctor Who seal of approval. And then we have the pamphlet. Okay. Of items that's in it. With a number plate on it. California Out of Time. The Golden States. Apparently on the back of this. Who's your doctor? Ah, and then you can, then there's a little like thing you can do. You can go all the way down it. And then you can see which one you like the most. So yeah, the pamphlet of the items that's in it with that special little number plate thingy is also going to be an item up for grabs. But I'm keeping the t-shirt. Okay, Sonic Spork from Doctor Who, hoverboard, Back to the Future, and Dr. Emmett Brown, pop figure, a little pop-up cue hit and stuff like that. So, that was October Loot Crate. Four down, two to go. Let's go. Cool. Okay, this is, let me see here, is it, yeah, it's right here. This is November Loot Crate themed combat. And it's a boss from Fallout 4, I think. Yeah, it's a boss from Fallout 4, and it has a little loot crate symbol at the back there. That's pretty cool. The first one is a kind of a funny one. So yeah, I'll be right back. I actually love these. These are pretty cool, but I'm not gonna keep them. These are gonna be given to you guys. Yeah, they're actually pretty cool. I mean, you got the Shredder sunglasses. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, the next item off of grabs is the Mockingjay pin from the Hunger Games. The Mockingjay. It's a pretty cool one. It is a bronze metal pin. Pretty cool. The next item is a cute but deadly Series 1 figurine. What the hell? I think somebody must have opened it, but the box was sealed. Okay. There is these figures right here. And there are, of course, three special ones that is unknown. But they do look like some of the figures that is up here. For example, this one looks like this one down here, but I'm not entirely sure. So I would say that this one is going to be up for grabs, but I am so curious that we're gonna have to unbox it. And what is it? What is it? It is the little dancing Murloc. Yeah, it's the it's the little dancing Murloc there in the middle. Oh. Yeah, because it's green. My system sometimes lags out a bit. Because it's green, it lags out a little bit there, guys. Sorry about that. There's a little dancing Murloc here. Let me just... I can do this. Color... Bam. There we go. A little green dancing Murloc here. You know what? This little guy I'm going to keep myself. Because I'm such a huge World of Warcraft fan, I'm going to keep this little guy for myself. So I'm going to place him over here on my controller for my sound. Oh, I can't do that because it's... Oh. You're hard to get standing up, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, he wants to lay down on the job, so let him lay down on the job. Pretty cool little figurine. There's actually quite a few special ones, so that's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna keep these on. And then we have, whoa. We have these metal stickers here. These are magnets. Here, let me prove it to you. This here is my metal pop filter. Back you go. There you go. So yeah, these are the little figurines you could get, but these are metal stickers. You can pop out and then put them on the refrigerator or wherever you want to go. And then there is a World of Warcraft symbol, StarCraft, Diablo. Don't know what this one is. But then we have Illidan Stormrage. We have the Lich King, and then we have the one from StarCraft. There's many. There's more World of Warcraft figures. There's Deathwing down here. A little Deathwing. That's pretty cool. That's also off grabs, as well as these sunglasses here, of course. Okay. Oh yeah, because this one is the November theme, November theme combat. There's these giveaway from me to you type deal you can do. Give the gift of geek. There is a little hashtag down here that says gift of loot. If you type in that hashtag on your first purchase, I think it's 10% off your first purchase or something like that. I'm not entirely sure. Let me see, does it stand in here? Nope. But I think it's something like that. I'm not sure if I'm going to be giving this away because it is after Christmas and stuff like that. But, actually, you know what? I'm going to use them. Because, for what I can see, there's one, two, three, four, and five items to be giving away. There's four of these, so I'm gonna be for the first four that are gonna get a item from this loot crate, I'm gonna be giving one of these into it as well. The next one up for grabs is the Vault Tech Vault Boy thingy. It's a little bobblehead, I think. Yeah, it's a little bobblehead, dude. Yeah. There's a little Vault 111 bobblehead dude. Pretty cool. That's also going to be off of grabs. Cool. This here is just the pamphlet of the items that are in it, and there's nothing special in the pamphlet, so that doesn't matter. And then, last but not least, is a first edition, yeah, first edition Comic-Con or Capcom Street Fighter Hyperloot comic. I'm not gonna be opening this because you never know. It might be worth some money if you keep it in the envelope. So here we got a comic, first edition, up for grabs. The Vault Head Vault Boy bobblehead. A Mockingjay bird pin, bronze pin. The Cute but Deadly magnet stickers, and sadly, nah, not sadly. They're cool, but and there's nothing I'm willing to wear like out and out and about. So, the Shredder sunglasses, which I'm gonna be putting back into its little pouch here thingy, like so. And for the first four of you, for the first four, gonna be giving getting one of these, where I'm gonna be writing in your name, and from me, of course. That is November Loot Crate. 5 down, 1 to go. Just picked this one up today. I don't know why, because I'm living here in Denmark, that the Loot Crate are actually almost a full month behind, but, well, what do you know? What can you do? Okay. I'm pretty excited for this one myself, because this is a, this is galaxy themed, and I'm quite jazzed to see what we are getting. So the first thing off is, of course, the t-shirt. Which I'm gonna be keeping. Oh, dude! I am loving this! It's a Starbound Galaxy Terraria themed moon and everything that has to do with galaxies and stuff like that, but it's like a bit of Terraria theme with Starbound there at the top, and the Christmas event at the bottom there, with the Santa roller, but not with the Santa on top of it. So that's pretty cool. And it actually is a really large size for me, dudes. It is a 3XL. So damn, boys, this is one I can fit in. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Metal bucks, guys? What? I thought this one was real heavy, like. Come on. Okay. Oh, damn. I don't have Xbox. You can't see it because it's green and it's my green screen blurs it out. But this is Xbox, and this is a... this is a code, not this one, but there's a code behind it. This is a code for a supply drop, supply request pack that you can get in Halo 5 Guardians. I don't think you see it all that well. Halo 5 Guardians. It says Xbox One up there on the top. You can just see it. Supply request pack, and there's a code. There's a code here behind it. Dude, this is gonna be cool. Okay, and inside here... I think you can actually open this thing up to be like a faceplate. Yeah, there's cutouts for the eyes and stuff like that. Dude, it's a helmet. You can do it as a helmet. But let's put that one in here. Let's get to this one. Oh, my t-shirt fell down. There we go. Get to this one. This is a Halo 5 Guardians exclusive. And it's a it's an armor, an ammo crate. If I can open it. Oh, I thought this was a hinge, but it's a latch. Oh, this is cool. And inside we have the items of the loot crate. I think that is cool. It is a It is one of those little or bobblehead guys. It is Han Solo. Bobblehead with his blaster. And there are 6 to be had in total. Han Solo is the first one. Then there's Princess Leia, Admiral Akbar, Ninub. That's that weird thingy. Sindon. I have no idea who that is. That's the red guy down there. And then there's Vamilk. That guy right there. But we got Han Solo. Of course, off of grabs. Oh my god. Not R2-D2, but the new one, that ball droid thingy. Socks. I think it's the B8. The B8 droid, I think. Galaxy Quest? If you don't know what that is, bam, there's a picture of it right there. I've set a picture up of it. It's a weird game, movie, where some guys are actually... playing characters in the movie, playing that they're on this starship, Galaxy Quest, it's called, and some real aliens actually come down and ask them for help. So it's a Galaxy Quest patch that you can wear on clothes and stuff like that. There's that special adhesive behind it that when you iron it with a hot iron or whatever you want to call it, it melts the adhesive to the clothes. And of course there is the December 2015 Galaxy button, but this one is a special one because it's gold. Pretty cool. Okay, guys. I think for this here is gonna be the special one of all of the giveaways, because this can actually be a lunchbox for you guys, so that's pretty damn cool. There's even a place up here on top where you can write your name, where you can set a sticker on with your name on it, and it folds down neatly like that. It's pretty sturdy for a for something that's inside these like loot crates and stuff like that. Pretty cool. So yeah. The Halo 5 Guardians lunchbox, Galaxy Quest badge, let's call it that. The R8 droid sucks, and of course the Q-Bob or pop doll Han Solo doll, and of course I'm gonna be keeping the t-shirt. That was the 6 loot crates of last year. Damn. So in the description below there's going to be the month loot crate theme and stuff, and a list of the items that you can write in the comments below that you want to enter. The only thing you have to do is write it exactly as it says in the description. That's it. It will have a it will have a hashtag number, because then I know which loot crate it's from. You have to write that with it, of course. Yeah, if I put this one in here, I can't have the bobblehead figure inside it, so I have to put a bobblehead figure inside this, like so. But of course, these are separate items, guys. But we are not done yet, guys. I have a special unboxing for you guys, because you are so awesome sticking with me all through this all through the years I've been on YouTube here. You've been sticking with me and stuff like that, and I couldn't have come this far without you guys. Damn. Gotta pour some coffee into this one soon. So the bonus crate that we're gonna be unboxing is the Fallout 4 Collector's Edition crate that you can only get if you bought it at a special event, which I did. I was at a special convention here in Denmark, and they had this one-time offer. There was only a limited number of them, and I was lucky enough to get the number 10. So there is a Vault 111 hoodie. There you go. Go around sporting that you love Fallout 4. Actually matches quite well with my t-shirt. And then there are these stickers. I think it's all of the special. Yeah. All of the different themes that make up the word special. Ah, let's go. And then there is a certified Vault-Tec keychain, and on the back of it, it says Bethesda Entertainments. No, it says Bethesda Softwares, or Bethesda Entertainment. It's a metal keychain. It's actually quite tough. And then There is a Vault Boy bobblehead. It's quite a big one. It's quite a big guy, this one is. And his theme is strength. You stand there, you know. I'm not gonna peel it out of this because, but it is really one of those bobbleheads that's. So yeah. All of these items are going to be up for grabs. Of course, there is also a list of these in the description below. And don't worry, I have washed my hair, so it's not going to be dirty or anything like that, the ones that I have put on throughout this unboxing here. So don't get your jimmies in a knot. Yeah, special unboxing of this. Sadly, there's not more in it. I mean, it's bought this and stuff like that, I'm pretty sure you also would have been a bit disappointed of the amount of items that are in it for the cost. I mean, you've seen some of the items that is in Loot Crate, right? Some pretty cool items, a t-shirt, these. And the cost of the Loot Crate is almost nothing compared to what you get in them. But this thing? Fucking hell, $80. Hell no. But, of course, it was a spur of the moment, and I was like, yeah, I want to see what's in it. And when you finally got it open, wasn't anything special. But yeah. Get to work. Write your comments in the comments below. What items you want. And of course, this being so many unboxes and loot crates and stuff like that, I'm going to give it 3 weeks. 3 weeks from the date that this is uploaded. Now comes the task of editing and all of that shit, so thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.